when we stop expecting things to be the way that we think they should be, when we stop forcing outcomes, and when we start allowing what is of the highest good to be our only agenda, our only intention, that's when the universe truly has our back. That's when we can live what it means to surrender. True surrender comes when we stop praying for what we think we need and we start connecting and grounding in what could possibly be of the highest good for all.